So David is demonstrating our squat to a jump press. So now we're using triple extension from the joints below the pelvis, along with extension through the arms and shoulders. So there's more neurotransmission going on with this motion than almost any available through all of our Tsunami exercises.